Sì, come hai detto te,
I don't think that true friendly matches against Juventus really exist. We have to do well in the Trofeo Luigi Berlusconi for our president and for our fans. So it will be a tough test. We'll try to play well, and it'll give us an idea where we are as a team.
Vedremo a che punto saremo a livello di squadra. Sì, quanto riguarda il campionato.
As for the league championship, I agree with the coach who said that this year the team that wins the title will do so with less points than in previous seasons. It is a much more balanced league. The mid to top of the table teams from the past seasons have strengthened their squads, like Fiorentina, also Napoli, Inter, Juventus and Roma too. It will be a tough campaign. We kick off the season against Sampdoria, who won promotion last season and are now back where they belong. They have bought a great striker in Maxi Lopez. They'll make it a tough match, but we must never lose sight of the fact that we are Milan and we always play to win.
Nonostante tutto, non dimentichiamoci che siamo il Milan e ogni partita si gioca per i tre punti.